tell you what, old Jameson is a wretched, sour old bastard, no mistake. You lot stay calm in there.
You aren't saying nothing.
Well, you are now. Shut up. You know, my wife has acquired ideas significantly above her station. She's been reading too many goddamn books.
Cal!
Personally, I'm against education. Women, I mean. And men, I guess. Unnecessary. Doesn't add much to the world. Education. Good day, gentlemen. Oh. Don't do anything stupid. Nobody gets shot. Act like fools, and the pair of you will be dead within a minute. Now, what are your names?
Jenkins and Milliken.
Well, Mr. Jenkins and Mr. Milliken, throw your guns to the ground and get on down here. That's it. Very glad to meet you. It's not worth being rash. You boys get paid a salary. You get that salary whether these people escape or not. Your wives presumably want you alive. Let them out. Now, please.
Okay. Okay.
You all run away. Aside from you. Try to stay out of trouble. This is a stroke of good fortune for all of you. Use it. Now, Mr. Jenkins and Mr. Milliken, be so kind as to quickly run away before somebody gets shot entirely unnecessarily. Go on, don't look back. Mr. Wynn, I believe it was $50 we agreed on.
It was.
Here's 50 each.
Each?
Yes. Now get out of here, both of you. My employer and I appreciate your professionalism.
All we did was stand there and look tough.
And you did it fantastically well. Good day, gentlemen. Now, sir, how about you pick up these guns and you move out? My mistress is waiting for us. Come along. Then you better get on this horse. It's not much of an animal, but they haven't got far to ride. Ready? Wonderful. I hope you'll forgive the secrecy. My employer particularly values discretion. My name is Mr. Horley, by the way. 6 months at Sissica Penitentiary, awaiting a hanging for a murder you did not commit. Must have felt a whole lot longer, my friend. You still seem strong, though. I mean, doesn't look like breaking all those rocks has left you entirely broken, in body or in spirit. I hope I am right about that. Rounding you folks up, those sham trials, they were a disgrace. Made a mockery of the rule of law.
Kyle.
I can't quite believe they got away with it. There's others convicted when you were. Came out breathing fire. Maybe you're like that too. Guess we'll see. Maybe. Just want to put it all behind you, forget you were in there at all. That would be fine, of course. You're just up here. There's the camp. Get your horse.
Strongly. I know you're innocent. Well, not perhaps exactly innocent, but not guilty of what you were accused. I know you and those who were with you that died were little more than patsies, and that you were set up by one of three men or a woman, possibly by all of them. I can't be sure, but that is all I know so far.
And one of these people also made Mrs. Leclerc a widow.
And I will avenge my husband's death. so help me God. But I will not avenge it upon them who did not cause it, or caused it unwittingly. Anyway, I'm sure this is all a touch confusing and melodramatic. Where my manners? Hawley, please show our guests to their tent and give them some fresh clothes to put on.
Very good, madam.
Then serve us both a little refreshment.
Certainly, madam. This way. You'll find a change of clothes in there, alongside a few other items you might need, a lasso, a knife, and a lantern.
Hello, mate.
What's happening?
Where the fuck you been? Taking a shite?
No,
I've
been some.
You got Red Dead?
No.
Oh, I was getting ready to say online drops for everybody today.
What? Yeah, 6 o'clock.
Yeah, so I'm playing it, man.
You got put at 6?
Yeah, I'm playing it right now. I'm creating my online character right now. I'm playing my.
I need help.
I'm fucking. No, I'm not getting on Destiny all day today. I'm sorry.
I can't.
I've been waiting for Red Dead to drop multiplayer for 3 years. I can't. Ever since I knew about it, I can't.
I need 10 kills at Gambit to get a fucking chaperone.
What's Gaddy? The chaperone? You haven't got the chaperone yet? Oh, man. The shotgun? That's the easiest quest, man. It's only.
Yeah, I need to get fucking Gambit kills.
It's easy. You were getting Gambit kills. Dude, you were getting Gambit kills the other day. Perfectly fine.
Yeah, I know. But everyone wants to do like a fuck. Me and fucking PO, well, Paul was sitting having like a conversation. And I said. I know you're not gonna do it, but like we could try and get the escalation protocol fucking shotgun, but you ain't gonna come on, bitch.
Look it up. Have you went to Google and looked at the weeks when it's dropping yet? You need to get that and then take a picture of it so you know, because it'll appear. Like I said, the first week is like the SMG, the second week is the shotgun, the third week it drops a sniper rifle, and then like the fourth week it'll drop all three of them for defeating the boss. So I got mine on a week where it dropped all three of them. So
shit.
I can't believe it, man. This is fucking sick. I'm broadcasting it and everything though. So this fucking,
wow.
This thing is fucking amazing, dude. You create your whole character, you create your face, you create your voice, create everything, dude.
I can't believe you're on it. I'm not broadcasting fucking Destiny.
I was broadcasting Destiny yesterday.
Yes. Yes, dude. Talk about today. I need you today.
Well, I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. Alright. Let's go. I just created my character. So your character breaks out of prison? Are you listening?
Oh shit.
So you break out of prison, like you don't even break out of prison, you're in prison and you're riding down this road and someone breaks you out on their own.
Yeah,
so.
you go to Valentine, you do like a job. I know.
Oh no, I'm at the I haven't got to that part yet, but
yeah. Oh, fuck off, David. steal my glory.
Have you checked the Discord to see who's on?
Poe's gotta come on soon.
Okay. Well, like I said, I mean,
just come on Destiny today, later on.
I mean, later on, yeah, I'll probably be on Destiny later on, but I'll at least wanna.
What time is it right now where you at? What time is it right now where you at?
Where I'm at right now, it is 11 o'clock in the morning.
11 o'clock in the morning right now, it is 4 o'clock right now where I am.
In the afternoon?
PM.
Yeah. That's cool. Yeah, it's 11 here, it's not even noon yet, so. Like I said, I woke up and my wife goes, so Red Dead dropped multiplayer for all characters. And I was like, what? My wife told me. But yeah, you create your own character and everything. You create if he's like fat or big. You create his hair, his voice, everything. It's pretty cool.
I need to get 10 kills.
See, look, you're already at 10.
But I need 10 kills.
I am so tired of this fucking story. Like, I wish you could skip it. I can't skip it. Goodbye for now. I'm tired of this long ass story introduction. Go introduce him to nice Mr. Cripps. Mr. Cripps. Mr. Cripps. Past his prime, of course, but he hasn't gone entirely crazy just yet. And he will help you better than most of his ilk. Cripps,
get up. Hello, partner. Harley. Fuck yes, let's do this. Put the full team. Oh,
pleased to meet you, partner. J.B. Cripps at your service.
Fuck it, I'm the best, man.
Mrs. Leclerc is a generous benefactor.
And where are we headed?
How many do I need? Oh, fuck. Wrong one. I got the bygones.
You got bygones? That's a dope gun. I got the curated bygones. It's got a kill clip and full auto.
You got it from a powerful Ingram?
Yeah, I got it from a prime Ingram, yeah. No, I got it from just playing Gambit. You can only get it from playing Gambit.
I got it from a powerful Ingram, that was it.
But was it from like, what's her face? Hawthorne or something like that?
Drifter.
The Drifter, right, yeah, okay.
Yeah, I got it. It's a quest I had to do for him. Wait, I need to get 3 kills in Gambit.
Oh, sir.
No, 4 kills actually. Cripps is establishing your camp. Perhaps you can go to the station. I mean, see the clerk. You gotta come on at Destiny like 6 o'clock, so that's like he's a horse thief and terribly 2 o'clock for you. Let me meet Cripps back at your
camp. Surely, boss.
Ooh.
Good luck.
Alright. I'm not even gonna lie. Can I pause this? No. Even online, you can't, like, just pause it. Get onto the station. God, I gotta take a shite.
Shite.
I gotta take a fucking shit, dude. And it's gonna be scattered and splattered, you know what I'm saying? That's why I never go to Waffle House, because every time I go to Waffle House, I order that shit fucking covered, like, smothered and covered. And then it comes out scattered and splattered.
I don't even know what a Waffle House is.
You never ate at Waffle House?
There's no Waffle Houses in Scotland.
What? We have like a Waffle House like every month. It's like a McDonald's here in America. Damn. Dude, Waffle House is great. Waffle House is a 24-hour restaurant. And you can walk in and just order breakfast whenever you want.
No, yeah. We have Taco Bell. We have McDonald's.
Yeah, Taco Bell. Yeah, you got all the big ones, but... Okay, what about, Star Wars, dude, my Battlefront 2 just updated, which means we get fucking General Kenobi today.
We have, Subway.
Yeah, all the main ones, like Papa John's and Domino's and And so you have a rallies?
No.
Or a checkers? Rallies or a checkers? No.
No.
Fuck.
I don't 3,000 client XP.
That's crazy, man. I cannot believe that y'all don't have a fucking Waffle House over there in Scotland. That's crazy.
No.
Scotland. Like, you don't realize, like, Waffle House is big over here. Everybody and their mom goes to Waffle House. It's not, like, real fancy or anything. I don't know if you've ever seen a Waffle House or something like that, but it's just, like, one of those restaurants you walk in and there's probably, like, 15 tables at, like, each Waffle House and you just walk in and order breakfast, like, you know, whatever you want.
See, but I wish then, we had the Waffle House because waffles are so good.
Right, but at Waffle House, you can order anything. Like, let's say if you order 3 pancakes, you can get them smothered and covered, which smothered and covered means you put onions, you can, like, smothered, covered, and chopped. And you can put onions, you can put ham, or you can, and cheese, and you can put all that over anything you want.
One, I can't eat cheese. Two, I hate fucking onions.
Well, you don't have to. You can just get it covered in smoke. Poe! Dude, I bet, dude, he does, they don't have Waffle House in Scotland. I'm like, what? Right, that's what I said, like, in America, it's like, what, every mile? It's like a McDonald's.
I feel like it's a big deal. It's not really that big deal.
I told him, I went to Waffle House and I ordered, like, some waffles that were smothered, covered, and chunked, and now I gotta take a shit and it's gonna come out scattered and splattered. And he's like, what's Waffle House? I was like, what? You don't have Waffle House. But he's got, like, McDonald's and shit like that over there. I was like, yeah, you'll have all the main ones, but I figured Waffle House is the main one because we got one, like, a mile away from from everything here. At least in Kentucky, Waffle Houses are everywhere. But that's crazy. You don't have a Rallies or a Checkers either, Scotland.
I didn't even know all that shit is, man.
What? You have an IHOP? Or a Denny's?
No.
What? Y'all must hate breakfast over there, dude. Like, I love breakfast like that.
Oh, it doesn't hate them.
It sounds like it.
I love breakfast.
I love breakfast too, dude. I can eat breakfast for breakfast, lunch, and dinner every day for the rest of my life, and it'd be okay with me.
Who you about to put some Destiny?
Well, he needed somebody in the party to talk to because I'm playing Red Dead Online because it dropped for everybody today. So, yeah, now everybody can play. And that was, you know, me yesterday. I was talking all about that shit. So I was like, no, I can't play Destiny. Sorry. I gotta get my Red Dead shit. I'm waiting for this for 3 years. So that's what I'm doing right now.
Shit, I need 3 kills now, man.
You're already at 3 and you needed help? Are you kidding me? Like, literally 5 minutes ago, he needed fucking 14 and now he's like, all I need is 3, but I need somebody to help me.
No, I need to do, like, nightfalls and all that stuff right now.
No, are you on another character? I thought we did a nightfall the other day.
No, it's a water and nothing.
I thought it was me, you, and Poe, or me, you, and someone else that did the nightfall.
I mean, we put that game to get back.
Because I thought
it's a clan XP, something for clan XP.
Oh, okay.
And I like a dead Ingram.
Oh my god, I gotta get to this checkpoint so I can take a shit. Hurry up. This is killing me, dude.
Bygones is OP.
Yes, it is. I got kill clip and full auto trigger on that motherfucker. So it's like, as soon as I get a kill, if I reload, it does like double damage, and it's like that thing's godly. Hardest part is just finding someone else to kill them.
Waffles are so good.
Yes, they are. I love waffles. I love waffles, pancakes, and, you know, I don't care which is a flapjack. I make waffles and pancakes here, and I put, like, fucking Reese's in them, and M&M's, and all kinds of shit.
Reese's?
Chocolate chips.
Is that not crisps? Or as you call them, chips?
Yeah, chip or crisps. Y'all call them crisps?
Yeah.
Yeah, y'all call them crisps. We call them chips. Ah, Doritos, for sure. Or Cheetos.
I do not like Doritos. Doritos are so disgusting.
What? Even the Cool Ranch Doritos?
I'm not a big fan of Doritos.
I don't believe you if you've never had a Cool Ranch Dorito. Everybody likes Cool Ranch Doritos, bro.
I've never eaten Doritos in my life.
What? I'm just saying, if you see a little itty-bitty bag at your Subway you go to next time, try a Cool Ranch Dorito. You'll like it, man. Cool Ranch Doritos are good. I don't like the normal ones because they're too cheesy, but I do like the Cool Ranch ones. They look good as fuck. But if you don't like them, you don't like them, man. I'm just saying the Cool Ranch ones are something to try because they are that good, I think. So what do y'all have in Scotland we probably won't have in America?
We probably have everything you have.
That's not good.
But you guys have got like different things like Waffle House and...
Hey, you're missing out when it comes to Waffle House.
Is Wendy's? What is Wendy's?
That's what I said. I was like, you don't have a Rally's or a Wendy's or anything? Oh, man.
I don't think so.
Alright, I'm at my first gang hideout. I'm about to take out all these fools. Fuck yes. It's over! I'm gonna bop all y'all on my motherfucking gums.
Well, we have Iron Brew. You do not have Iron Brew.
Iron Brew? What is that?
Yes!
What is Iron Brew?
Iron Brew. Iron. IRNBRU.
Oh, Iron Brew.
Yeah. This is all.
Oh, I'm a headshot freak! Oh! So sexy. All of my people have died from headshots. Nothing else. He called me a cocksucker. What an asshole. Get out of here. This guy called me an asshole. You're dead.
One other thing. You guys have like American football and you call it like football. Yeah. We don't do that here. We play like as you call it soccer, but we call it football. Because, to be honest, our football is like the real football because you actually need to kick a ball.
I got a treasure map. I just found a fucking treasure map. Holy shit.
I mean, Stoner, you have 3 days to play that beta. Why just spend what? You can still play Destiny and still have 2 days left to play.
Because I don't know. I've been waiting for this for like 3 years, so I want it.
It's a Bible. I'll be patient.
Not today. Not me. You don't realize, like, the original Red Dead Redemption, like, I played that game religiously with D1, you know? Because after Red Dead 2 dropped and D1 came out, I hopped straight to D1. Then I hopped on, like, shit like Rainbow and GTA. And then I've been waiting for this motherfucker to come out for ages,
yeah,
it seems
Rainbow,
like, so...
Rainbow Six Siege is so good.
Yes. I'm like a level 300 at that shit. Yeah, I'm a level 300.
I'm a level 25, but I can really 1v5 a lot of people.
Oh, yeah. Like I said, if you know what you're doing, that game is fucking boss off.
Yeah. I remember the first time I 1v5'd someone, I was Smoke.
Smoke? I love Smoke, dude. Smoke is badass, dude.
I mean, one of the best characters I enjoy is Sledge.
Sledge is good. He has the grenades and his hammer.
Sledge, yeah. Smoke.
I love Smoke, yeah. Smoke's good too. I love Blaine with the shotgun. I don't like his SMG.
Yes, homily. Homily family history.
Yeah, right. Whoever plays like Smoke with the SMG, I'm just like, what the fuck?
I've only five people to smoke with an SMG. It's not hard. What do I have to do now? I have to visit Amanda Holliday.
Does she have a mission or something?
I think I'm getting a shotgun.
Oh, quest. Yeah, for the chaperone, yeah, Amanda Holliday has it. Yeah, you should get the chaperone. That motherfucker's, if you can get headshots in Crucible, that thing is godly, dude. If you can get the headshots in Crucible, it's one-shot kill. But if you get headshots, it's a one-shot gun every time. It's great. Because it shoots out a single slug, so it's like, you gotta be accurate. Motherfucker's awesome.
See, he's talking to you?
Mm-mm. Not today. Poe! I don't know. Alright.
What up? You playing Destiny? Send me in a bit and I'll join you after my game.
Oh my god, dude, I have.
Yeah, no, another thing I need you to come on Destiny for, Stoner, is to get the escalation protocol going.
Yeah, and keep getting sweat. The ogre and shit and everything. Okay, hold on.
Yeah, we can really sweat Gambit as well.
I mean, I don't care to help you with the escalation protocol, but I'm not gonna be on for like that long, so. But I don't care.
As long as you're on Destiny.
As long as you're on Destiny. This guy.
This game really boring when you're by yourself.
Yeah, when you're by yourself, absolutely. Oh my god, I just gotta pick up this treasure and then I gotta go take a shit. I still can't. I'm still on one mission. Like, this is like of course, any intro to any game is gonna have you have a long ass fucking mission at the beginning. It's like, fuck.
If you guys think that these Scotland people, like, if we were as Celts, we gone. Not all the time.
What do you mean? What was that? What was William Wallace? Wasn't he a Scottish?
Yeah.
Wasn't he Scottish? Yep. William Wallace? Yeah, he was like y'all's fucking Hercules or some shit, you know? He's like the greatest warrior of all time y'all had. I know my history, dude. I'm a huge history fan. William Wallace was a bad motherfucker. I think he was like, what, 6'7", 280 pounds? Big motherfucker. He was huge. He had that fucking, whatchamacallit, that double blade sword, man. He used that two-handed broadsword, man. That thing was bad.
Oh, fuck me.
Oh, I got a gold bar. Is that a gold bar? That's a gold bar. I'll take it. Fuck yes. I found a gold bar, wedding ring, platinum earring. Necklace. Yeah, I just got bank off that. I don't even think that was part of the mission. Now I gotta go to a shop. Yeah, that's it. Alright, I think I'm done with the. I think I'm done with this introductory part. So. You have discovered an ability card coupon. This can be redeemed to acquire your first ability card. What? Ability cards can be purchased and equipped to offer certain boosts in combat situations.
But, Paul. You join me real quick?
Oh, fuck, my legs are.
While Deadeye is active, you slowly regenerate health. Taking any damage will cancel Deadeye. While Deadeye is active, you and your team members deal a little more damage. More than one member of your team has this ability active, the effect does not stack. That is gay. While Deadeye is active, you can paint targets into enemies.
It's fucking hot.
Vary your weapon to shoot all marked targets. Each shot drains Deadeye. Ooh.
Oopsie. Stoner's the only one left at them.
Yeah, no, but I'm online. I'm playing online. I'm online. So it's like you choose your perks to your Deadeye. You see what I'm saying? Like, the first one is, while Deadeye is active, you slowly regenerate health. Taking any damage will cancel your Deadeye, though. The second one is, while Deadeye is active, you and your team members deal a little more damage. If more than one member of your team has this ability active, the effects do not stack. So, right. While Deadeye is active, you can paint targets onto enemies, fire your weapon to shoot all the marked targets. Each shot drains your Deadeye. So you can choose one of those three to start off with. So I'm like, I'm going to go with the... I don't want to go with the health, because if I get shot during my Deadeye and it cancels, I'll be pissed. So I guess I'm gonna go with the team. I might go with the team to make to have more powerful, but it doesn't stack. So that stacks. Yeah, it doesn't stack. So I guess I'm gonna go with this one where I can paint my targets just like in story mode. R1, 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 then hit R2, fire all them. That's what I'm gonna go with. Banger. Got it. Equip it. Dope. And you can upgrade it. Once you get so many kills with that card, you upgrade it and you can pick another one. And you can eventually have all the cards and play all three of those. It's pretty cool. Yeah. I don't like how it doesn't stack, but... Yeah. Because it's like, dude, that's like what, Rat King? Oh, God. Like, if everybody had a Rat King, shit.
I'm not.
I just need the last part for the Rat King. That's it. I ain't really been until the last wish came out and everybody was like, everybody used Rat King on Riven on the last part. Now I'm like, fuck, no, I gotta get the Rat King. Yeah. I'm still in the introductory part of this fucking online thing because I haven't seen one online player yet. I don't see any on my map. This is bullshit.
I'm getting a chaperone, you know.
I don't even have a brush yet. God damn it. I'm a horse. Alright.
Come on, pick that after. Get on.
Oh my god, dude.
Hi, I got a new shotgun to do.
Alright, I'll be right back. I have to go take a shit. I can't do this no more. I'm gonna explode, mate.
Oh, right, I got a Borealis as well.
I'll be right back.
Hey. Yes, Gary. I got the Borealis and the fucking, what do you call it? Chaperone. Po. Look at this, inspect me. Look at this lucky shit. I get that, it's awesome.
No. I got that. Right. Keep watching. Yeah, I got that. Light is a spectrum with wide limit yourself to a single year. Gary, I got the Dreamy City all the time. No. Right, Dreamer. Ooh, go down.
Somebody say they needed something. Well, it was in there. What'd you need? Somebody said they needed like a seed of light or something.
Gary. What's he playing? Hi, Fortnite. Good Jesus.
You know how to get seeds of light? Okay, to get a seat of light, all you gotta do is go to the Dreaming City and go to the, well.
Spider.
No, go to the Dreaming City, you go to the well. Yes.
Daddy, join us in a rapid.
Yeah. If you go to the Dreaming City and then head towards the right, up the mountain, to the, like.
I'll just join you, Gary. Just you fucking stay still.
Like I said, you can. It's pretty easy, like getting a seed of light the first two times, and then your third seed of light, you can only get it in the last wish raid. So,
to Dreaming City?
Listen, I heard you wanted to earn some money.
What?
So, there's a gang of ne'er-do-wells.
Okay, I'll set you a leader. Go do your mission for the Dreaming City. Where are you? Go do your mission for the Dreaming City.
They stole off of me.
I'll help you.
Well, that's a lie, but they stole them off the fella I was gonna steal.
Pretty sure it's a Tango Chop. But I'm not sure. No, it's the, you can do it with other people. This is my one you need to go. And you're my dream. You've got all sorts of bosses. That's fucking pretty cool. Have the horse flesh, and I'll pay you good. Oh, and Pop poorly wanted me to remind you. I can do it for so, Gary, I've unlocked the dream set of candles. Oh my god. Just try to stay out of trouble. Oh, and once you give me those horses, well, after that, we'll talk again. Oh, I do so enjoy these conversations. I'm used to them on account of my brother. Let's go, Clive.
You can't find no cedar light on the tree. It's at the well. It's at the well on the Dreaming City. Bah.
Stoner, when are you coming on?
Probably like 30 minutes.
Okay.
Nah, yeah. I'll be on in like 30 minutes, but I'll only be on for like an hour. I'm not gonna stay on that long. I'm gonna help y'all do this escalation protocol, and I'll probably
make
be
it do it, and we'll have a do. See this? See, I see your character. I need to see your character. Wow. No what? Offense, but your character is one ugly motherfucker.
Who, mine?
Yeah.
I don't give a fuck. He's a badass motherfucker who kills shit. Leave him alone. We're doing like a fucking raid right now. I got like six people and we're doing a mission, so. We're doing like a mini raid right now on this shit. This is bullshit. Holy poop. I'm gone, I'm gone, I stole a horse, I'm gone, I'm gone. Hey, fuck you. You're just peanut butter and jealous.
You're gonna die, you're gonna die.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are, look at your health.
I live on the wild side, dog. It's like realistic. I'm not gonna die. Well, bitch. Yeah. Fucking hell. What? Yeah, suck my nuts, bitch. I'm gone.
Oh, fuck.
All these other people behind me are gay as fuck. Like, they're... I'm the first one to get this horse, and they're still at the fucking main part of the mission. Like, I've done my mission, and I'm almost to the end, and they're just, like, not even got their horse yet. What the fuck? How hard is it to steal a fucking horse, dude? I'm, like, already at my main destination. And this is the clothes and shit you start off with, motherfucker. Can't be hating on my character.
Your character is still ugly.
Oh! He was talking to me. He was talking to me, not you, bro. He's looking at my fucking character on Red Dead. He was looking at my character on Red Dead and watching my video and broadcasting it, and he's like, your character's fucking ugly. Well, no shit, he's a level one. Even on Destiny, you even on Destiny, you started without your light. Like, come on, man.
Shit character is still one ugly motherfucker.
And look, hey, the shit character is the first one done. Yeah, motherfucker. Yeah, I'm already at the end. I gotta wait for these other clowns. I don't know what they're doing.
Oh shit, pulling to help. You're dead. Oh, you're dead. Jump, jump.
Yep, here we go. I made it. It's over. I'm here. It's over. How about that, boys? I'm level 3. Well, level 3! Orly was right
about you, get this dog, right, as fuck.
Level fucking 3.
Ugly as fuck, character.
Here's some money you earned. Now let me make him fun. Orly came by and gave me a message. He said to go see your friend Cripps up at your camp. Now listen to me for a second. Any other decent horses you find, we'll buy it. Just as soon as we are set up, okay? Nice meeting you. Oh, shit. You know what? Hold on, boy. Whoa. I call the boy because I'm older. 30 minutes, he went black. Let's give our friend here back the horse. It's yours. A sign of faith and future business. If you want to buy any extras or sundries for the animal, head inside. They've got a lot available.
Oh, shit, with a cornfield, man.
See you soon. Come on, Clive. I just got an awesome horse. Gary. Was someone playing GTA? What in the hell?
Gary. They're Marky's terrible voting. Tell Marky's terrible voting. Oh no, man.
I'm gonna name my horse Django. Django.
Oh, fuck. Blow myself up.
Name my horse Django because he's my slave.
Wow.
You say a wow.
Fuck! Blow myself up again. Behind you, right, behind you, right, behind you, James, behind you, James. Who's he talking about, man? Two names at once? Gary. Join us. Join us. Stoner, join us.
Run.
We need your help. We're doing escalation protocols. Me and Porter only doing it with us two.
2 seconds, man.
2 seconds, man. I've no got 2 seconds, man. I've got 1 second, man.
Okay. I hope this saves. Alright, I swear to God, because if I leave to come help y'all with some gay ass escalation protocol and I come back, I gotta redo all this shit. Ooh. Ooh.
I just hope that happens to me.
Shut the fuck up. Fucking Scottish prick. No.
Wow. Wow. That's offensive.
I'm from Kentucky. I'm not racist. I hate everybody.
I think you're American prick.
Yeah, I'm not racist. I got 4 black tires and a colored TV.
Wow, 4 black tires and a colored TV. That's wow. No, but honestly, I actually hope your game doesn't save.
Why?
Did you call me a Scottish prick?
Well, you were being one.
What? I do not know what you are talking about.
Alright, guess what? I'm officially on Destiny.